Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
This is what the entire NXT UK Women's Division is after. This one's all about the NXT UK Women's Championship. The NXT UK Women's Championship has quickly become a title about possessing the grit and determination to outlast your opposition. It has certainly not been a painless process for the champ.
It's been an absolutely arduous journey to get the title, and it's not going to get any easier holding on to it.
There is no denying that Rhea tonight is going to have to work hard. There are no easy roads when you are chasing or defending the United Kingdom Women's Championship.
Good buster!
Very effective.
Oh, what a big uppercut! Up top.
Brutal.
Ruthless.
Irish whip on the NXT UK champion.
Storm counters. Storm with the roll up.
Two, three.
She did it. Toni Storm has successfully defended her NXT UK Women's Championship.
What a match.
Hold on, from behind!
I guess this isn't over after all.
She's setting her up.
Storm Zero on the champion.
She lost the match in the ring. This is pathetic.
You go tell her that, Cole.
I certainly wouldn't.
Is she taking Storm's championship? Now that's pathetic.
Maybe she's just gonna get it polished for her.
I highly doubt that. She's stealing it.
Not the kind of hospitality Toni Storm was expecting on her visit to the U.S. We've reached a new low here.
I just received some very good news. After what I did to Toni Storm, she's gonna be out for a while. So the way I see it, since I'm the one who took her out, I'm the NXT UK Women's Champion now. That's right. This is mine. And I don't care what anyone, including our washed-up British windbag of a GM, has to say about it. But I was thinking, since Toni clearly couldn't get the job done with her little open challenge, I'm gonna show her how a real champion does it. Anyone who thinks they can take this title from me, come and give it your best shot. You won't beat me, but hey, at least after I'm done with you, Toni will have some company in the trainer's room. So who wants to step up and lose first? I'll be waiting with my championship.
Let's see what she can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship. Introducing the champion, representing the Bikers from Louisville, Kentucky, Betty Snuka.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Well, she's scary, all right. The queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
And introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee.
Some amazing competitors have already vied for the NXT UK Women's title in its short history.
To have the opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, I bumped into the champion earlier tonight. She made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
That holds back Kaylee's attack.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
Oh, that was inventive.
Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deadlift and a power bomb.
Ooh, well measured.
Into the corner now. Boom! What a right. Gosh. What a knockout punch.
Oh, oh man.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Ray has lost any momentum here.
Kaylee's on the wrong side of every exchange.
Superhuman. The challenger not looking good right now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Going up high with the punch.
Springboard! Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Colliding with a barricade.
Four.
And a big boot. And the pressure on Kaylee continues to mount.
Yeah, some flaws in Ray's game plan are being exposed.
Five. She's back in under the ropes.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right. Good night. Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Uh-oh. Thanks for coming.
End of days.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
You got to give a lot of credit here, withstanding what has taken out many other competitors.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Cover.
One, two,
three. Retains the title.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT UK Women's Champion, Betty Snuka.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
One of the best competitors.
These women vying for a title with tremendous significance, the NXT UK Women's Championship.
Some of the toughest women throughout Europe have sought out the NXT UK Women's title.
Well, they definitely make some tough women in that continent. I'd put the winner of this matchup against the champ in any women's division.
Here we go. The real NXT UK Women's Champion is back.
And I'm sure Toni Storm is dead set on regaining the championship that was stolen from her.
But where is she?
Storm's in the ring. Turn around.
Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deadlift and a power bomb.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman. One strong attack after another.
Monster set up in the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Uh-oh.
Face first.
Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
I don't know if Natalya can withstand this.
Look at this raw power.
The challenger is not in a great place.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Oh, an overhand punch.
Wait, is she? Yep, looking for the submission.
RNC, rear naked choke applied.
Tap out.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
To have the opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, I bumped into the champion earlier tonight. She made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
Momentum is clearly against Natalya now.
I don't know if Natalya can withstand this.
Oh, my goodness. Here we go. The real NXT UK Women's Champion is back.
And I'm sure Toni Storm is dead set on regaining the championship that was stolen from her.
But where is she?
Storm's in the ring. Turn around.
Oh, saw it coming.
Yeah, her instincts are taking over.
Hooked up. Belly to back suplex. Leg drop.
And she still fails to extend.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
And a drop.
Nice monkey flip. Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deadlift into a power bomb.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. And she loses via submission.
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner.
She is not abused in the slightest.
The NXT UK Women's Champion, Betty Snuka.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Here we go. She is ready.
The following contest is a ladder match and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship. Introducing the champion, representing the Bikers from Louisville, Kentucky, Betty Snuka.
Hard-hitting, in-your-face action. That's what this upcoming NXT UK Women's Championship match promises to have.
That's what every NXT UK Women's Championship match promises to have, Cole. But I can't deny there's an extra bit of buzz surrounding this one. People are talking.
A determined champion ready to defend her title.
The NXT UK champion may not be happy about it, but here she is on Toni Storm's home turf.
ready to defend her title against the former NXT UK champion.
Well, Corey neglected to mention that Toni Storm is only the former NXT UK champion because her opponent attacked her and then stole the title.
Toni Storm has certainly been waiting a long time for proper payback for that attack. And tonight, she'll have her chance in a ladder match for the NXT UK title.
Of her opponent here,
and it won't be Toni time much longer.
Toni with the counter.
Toni able to keep that string of offense in check.
Toni isn't allowing that burst of attacks to end her.
She's taking things to ringside,
taking it outside the ring now.
She heads into the ring, back into the ring.
Look at this, Byron, getting that ladder position.
Perfect taste, if you ask me.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
If this keeps up, climbing that ladder is going to be very difficult.
Here's the setup.
Placing it against the turnbuckles, but why? I don't know.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, she continues the fight.
Just relentless.
And it looks to me like we're about to crown a victor, Cole.
You never know. This could be it.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Looks like she wants to take this match outside.
If this lands,
she responds with a counter.
Looks like that ladder set up perfectly in the center of the ring.
She's grasping, hoping to unhook it and get the W.
She just needs the right touch. No time to waste. Gotta get it done.
Look at this superhuman power.
Oh, man, what a power bomb.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Big opportunity here, guys. This could be a turning point.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go. An aggressive move going for it now, but I think I like it.
It's not
going
to work out.
And the forecast for Storm.
Trampling the opposition.
The reversal.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Whatever's planned here can't be good. Oh, my God. Shooting star press.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Getting the ladder set up
right in the center of the ring. A picture perfect location.
Look at this snatch of victory here, guys.
I think it's gonna happen.
And she's got a good ways to go still.
Going for it all. I love it.
Oh my, hanging on for dear life.
No ladder, just a ladder fall awaiting them.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Looks like she's opting to go with the old classic, a steel chair.
By the neck, up and
slam. What impact?
The
champ.
Look at this superhuman power.
This is making me nervous.
Oh, on the apron.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon.
Toni Storm looking defenseless.
Calvary. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen.
We might have a winner here.
Success is within reach, and you can
the tap in retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT UK Women's Champion, Betty Snuka.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.